let's talk high school football. Georgia high school football, Atlanta high school football. One of the most known schools in the state of Georgia. Not just the city of Atlanta, but the state of Georgia. Westlake High School. Known for so much. Known for so many people. For instance, alumni like Cam Newton. One of the biggest stars to come out of Westlake. Cam Newton is known for a lot. Went to Florida coming out of high school, but eventually ended up at Auburn, a national champion, Heisman winner. You also think of Adam Pac-Man Jones. Played at Westlake, had a tremendous season. Then you have A.J. Terrell. Lockdown safety, cornerback.
Third throw in three plays. It's intercepted. And the Tigers are going the other way. A.J. Terrell with a pick six.
Now play for the Atlanta Falcons, who brother as well is on this football team. But it's something about this 2020 Westlake high school football season.
I told you, fuck, man. I'm a man of my word.
I'm talking big names, big time coaches.
Yeah, I started at four. I played up at four. I said, you know, my brother's playing, so I want to play too.
Youngest. Okay. And where you play football at?
Started off at Tucker. Then I moved up here. Played at working on.
I started playing when I was four. Started playing at Oklahoma City Park. Played at College Park. Moved around a couple of different parts, stuff like that. My pops and mom, they kept me in it. I went to Grady High School my freshman year. Left there, went to Harris County. I played there, graduated from there. Had a good career there, broke some state records. Went to prep school. Signed with WKU. Had a good career up there. Won some ball games, broke some records. Like, played with some great coaches. And they just, you know what I'm saying, just stuck with it. That was my biggest thing.
I was around 5 years old. I didn't even think about playing football. I was chased by dogs, and my uncle seen how fast I was, so they told my mom to put me in football.
Football started about six. My mom seen I was athletic, so I just started playing everything.
So you played more just a while? What else did you play?
Played football, basketball, baseball.
What would you say would be your best sport? Besides football, if you
could
take football out,
what
would be your best sport?
Growing up, my best sport was baseball. I looked at it real early, hitting home runs at a young age. But then, I got towards high school, I stopped liking it. So I I just turned toward football. I didn't look back.
Football journey started, well, when I was three, I was too big to play flag football, so I played 6 years. Yeah, it just took off ever since then.
Okay. And would you say you had a dream position to play besides the position you're playing right now? What would it be?
Probably wide out.
Wide out?
Yeah.
Congratulations on the win, Coach. How did it feel to be back on the field playing football?
It felt great. It was kind of surreal. I mean, I was just saying before, like, I think we were all excited, and then everybody's like, oh, crap, we're actually playing. And once we realized we were playing, everybody had a good time. And we got a long way to go, but we're glad we won.
Okay, what can you?
Now, y'all did lose one game. How was that loss?
I feel like we lost because everybody had a big head.
Yeah.
Top in the state. We think we better than everybody. So, everybody, we weren't prepared. After that, we lost. Everybody got on their stuff.
It's kind of the whole team didn't do well that game. And the result of it, we lost and stuff. We weren't prepared like we should have been.
How do you think that game changed y'all mentality of the team?
It actually was good for us because after that, we was more mature, got on our stuff, start doing our thing.
I just say that's something we needed, you feel me, to move forward, continue to came now. Like, I can say that since that loss, we came together as brothers for real. But we needed that though to get home for real, because we were not like we were untouchable. Like, I went not saying like I'm BIA, but I gave up the first touchdown, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So like, every day I gotta live with that. So
it was an opener, you know, we thought we was all that. And then it just humbled us in a way to know where that we had a lot of work to do, and to tell you the truth, we still do. You know, it brought us to the point where we had to realize that we had to put everything on the line just to get what we wanted. And that's what we were striving for.
So from that loss on, of course y'all been winning out. How you think that loss has motivated y'all and keep y'all out right now?
It motivated us because we weren't our best, and we felt that nobody can beat us unless it's ourselves. So that's how we take it. That's how we look at it every time we step on that field. Nobody can beat us except ourselves. So that's really, really it right there.
Yeah, we needed it. You know what I'm saying? It was on their high words. They was feeling themselves, and they had to come back to reality. And, you know, I just say with them, like, they come to work every day. Like, you know what I'm saying? We stay on them, we push them, because Nate does a great job with them. You know what I'm saying? As far as the organization and having stuff together. But I just think they needed to understand, like, you can be beat when you don't take stuff serious. I think that was the turning point for us.
But, like, that was a game we needed to lose. I wouldn't say we was cocky, but it was like a lesson learned. It really humbled us and made us really go way harder than we were going.
Gotcha, man. did y'all bounce back from that loss?
After that loss, practice changed, energy picked up, and just energy was just there.
Season had its ups and downs. You know, we won some games, we lost a game. But, you know, a little adversity along the way to kind of remind us, you know, be humble. And like I told my guys, the tragedy with Mr. Robinson, but you know, we bounced back and we got a bigger reason to play now, so that extra motivation. So you kind of down in a period or whatever, you can think about that loss, you can think about Mr. Robinson because he supported us, and you don't get that kind of support at a lot of schools, especially some schools I've been at.
He viewed himself as the lead learner at Westlake High School, always dressed to the nines, and for him, dressing down as much as every single event at Westlake that he could attend, he would. Dressing down for him meant wearing high tops as opposed to dress shoes. Before the game, here's Athletic Director Carl Green, obviously overcome. A lot of folks were. AD for Fulton County School, Stephen Kraft, is here, and Stephen Kraft was a part of this as well, showing his support for the Westlake community. And when you talk to AD Kraft and you talk to AD Green and you find out about Jamar Robinson, he's referred to as a leader, a star, a one-of-a-kind individual.
But I ain't though. I'ma shed blood for my whole family. It's raining down and I don't got a rain. Oh, I, 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 I. can be my girlfriend. Why they wanna be my friend?
It don't make no sense. I gave you this, I gave you that. But flip the script, you ain't give me. Didn't front no zip. I didn't get no packs. Nah. When it was beef, you called on me. Gave you them clips and all them straps.
Career.
Matter of fact, I take that back. Chai slung on, tell him go ask
him. And all this pain in my body, I'm so numb, won't let him get to me.
I won't
hate the fact I'm living good in the city. I made history. 200,000 round my neck, my chains tangled up, they clean.
I told him what's gonna happen.
Lord, why they wanna hate on me? I feel like I'm falling, but I ain't though. I'ma shed blood for my whole family. It's raining down and now I'm down the rain. Why they wanna turn me to the murder man? Why she wanna cheat and be my girlfriend? Why these niggas be so fake and they pretend? Why they wanna be my friend?
That's in America right here, baby. Hey, this the lake, baby. Westlake. This is what we do. Get your dubs up. This is what we do.
Know that.
Yes, sir.